Let's have Mr. Ng Xian Hang, the executive co-producer of Influence Asia 2017 and the chief operations officer of Gush Cloud Group.
Come on up!
Hey guys, how's it going? Pretty good? I can't speak Korean, so I'm not that cool. Yeah, but selamat datang, selamat, sawadee, 欢迎光临, and 欢迎光临, and welcome to Influence Asia 2017, Asia's largest social media award show. Give it up, guys!
That's all I know, that's all I know.
Yeah. I think no matter which country you're from or which language you speak, today we're really here. The one language that really unites us is influence. And yes, it truly is. Whether or not you are a judge who helped judge the influencers panel for Influence Asia, whether or not you're the fellow influencers nominated or even not nominated, but it's here to witness you know, your fellow peers' achievements, or whether or not you're the fans out there waiting to see the performance, influence is really a true integral part of our lives. It really is an industry that we really believe in. Of course, I'm actually Malaysian, so on behalf of Yang Barusa, Puan Yahadi Binti Awang, the Deputy Secretary General, Tourism, Minister of Tourism and Culture, and personally myself, I really like to welcome all our foreign guests and friends, and hopefully family, in the near future, to Malaysia, to my hometown here of Kuala Lumpur. I hope you guys had a really good time. I really grew up here. If we're friends, if we're not friends before, and we may in the future, you know, I would like to take you guys out on a truly amazing experience. But coming back to why is Gush Cloud doing Influence Asia? That's something that I always get asked. You know, like, Mr. Xiang, where are you, why is your team and you working so hard to put this together? This influence industry is something that we truly believe in. It's something that we believe has the potential to become an industry that is to be reckoned with. And the two things I really believe in is to really provide a sustainable career and stability to this industry that has since grown ever since social media arrived. I have a lot of these conversations personally with some of you about discussing how your career should develop if you're an influencer. I have this discussion with the different brands and advertisers and say, how do we then mobilize influence marketing into the next level? So, this is why we're doing Influence Asia. The team and I haven't slept for days just to put together a great show. I hope you guys enjoyed it. But why we're working so hard is we believe that through Influence Asia, it really provides a platform to build sustainability, professionalism, positivity, legitimacy, and also ultimately respect for the influencer industry. So I'm going to keep it short, and that's something that I really truly believe in. I always end this off with a saying that with great influence comes great responsibility, and I think that's something that I keep true to myself, and I hope it resonates with everyone in the audiences. So thank you so much. I hope you guys enjoyed tonight, and if you see a Gush Cloud member in the midst working, I would like you to reach out to them and give them a hug, because they work very hard to bring you this show. So thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you very much.